6'6", 7'8", 11. Geo. What's up? This is Sniper Bunny, and this is the second part of my knife and sword collection. This is the survivalist version of the machete. The Defendor. And yes, it is made out of real wolf fur. This is a Indian tomahawk. I am Native American. No, not Indian, like Asian. Indian, like Native American. Brother did the design for me. Put my Native American name on it. The sword is called the Dragon's Heart. Actually has, I believe it's called a ruby in the eye. This was a gift from my grandmother before she died. It's kind of hard to do this with one hand when you don't have somebody helping. But whatever. I call this sword the Dagger of Dreams. So yeah, this is the second part of my collection of swords and knives. Oh, I almost forgot. The survivalist combat knife, one of the most common, well not really common, one of the most known knives. You can put stuff in there or whatever you want. Currently, it has nothing inside of it. I took out what was inside of it because of this video. You can hide pretty much anything in there. It's very deep. So yeah, this is Sniper Bunny. Rate, subscribe, and I'm out.